was a preacher. He built that church from the sound of the steeple. I didn't know him except by his journal in hand.